Hey guys, I'm Denise. Welcome back to my channel. If you guys have not yet hit the subscribe button, please go do so now. Also, if you guys would turn on your bell notifications, you guys will get notified every time I post a video. So you can never miss it. I am in Cascade, Idaho. Gonna be 4x4ing. We're gonna be going on the boat. We're gonna be riding the horses, you know, all that good nature stuff. Just hanging out, like to get away from life. I'm gonna be inserting a couple clips of us getting here. I couldn't really vlog much because I was the driver, so you can't vlog and drive people or text and drive. It's not safe. So here are those now.
I've been having dreams, jumping on a trampoline, flipping in the air. I never land, just float there. As I'm looking up, suddenly the sky erupts. Flames alert the trees, spread to fallen leaves. Now they're right upon me. Wait, if I'm on fire, how am I so deep in love when I dream of dying? Been having dreams, splashing in the summer stream, tripping, I fall in. I wanted it to happen. My body turns to ice, crushing weight of paradise. Solid block of gold, lying in the cold. I feel right at home. Wait, if I'm on fire, how am I so deep in love when I dream of dying? I never feel so loved. Wait, if I'm on fire.
So we're on our way to the Cascade Lake. We're gonna go on the boat. We're gonna go on the sea-doos. It's gonna be a good time. Mr. B is coming with us. He doesn't feel good, but hopefully he'll feel a little bit more better to get in the water. A little update on Mr. B. He's still not feeling good, and before we left he was like still asleep and he wanted to go back to sleep. He's been trying to sleep all day, but he doesn't feel good, so I understand. I'm gonna give you guys a little update on him and show you guys how he's doing right now. You guys can see he is currently asleep. Hopefully he wakes up or he just sleeps on the boat and enjoys the ride. So we shall see. I will keep you guys updated. So right now I'm just waiting inside the car. Bentley's sleeping and everybody else is just getting everything into the water. So I'm just gonna wait right here and just drink my Starbucks.
Many hours later.
I've been having dreams, jumping on a trampoline, flipping in the air. I never land, just float there. As I'm looking up, suddenly the sky erupts. Flames alert the trees, spread to fallen leaves. Now they're right upon me. Wait, if I'm on fire, I never feel so loved. I've been having dreams, splashing in the summer stream, tripping, I fall in. I wanted it to happen. My body turns to ice, crushing weight of paradise. Solid block of gold, lying in the cold. I feel right at home. Wait, if I'm on fire, how am I so deep in love when I dream of dying? I never feel so loved.
wait to get the car. Everybody had fun in the water. It was really windy at first, actually for a long time until the end. So it was a little bit cold, so I didn't really get in the water much because I don't really like to be cold. But it was overall a good time and everybody had a good time, so yeah. Hey guys, we just got back from the lake, and I got a new shirt. There you go, Cascade. I'm gonna go get my dog, Hudson and Roxy, because we had to put them in the garage, because if we leave them in the house, they just absolutely destroy everything. So I'm gonna videotape the reaction of me leaving them in there and letting them out.
It's okay, baby.
Just got back from the cabin and we had dinner. Now I'm just watching Shrek, relaxing. I feel super exhausted, didn't get much sleep from last night. Sun was up all night, so I'm just gonna relax and watch Shrek, then probably go to bed. See you guys tomorrow. Gonna end the video here. I hope you guys liked that video. If you guys did, go smash that thumbs up button, and also make sure to subscribe and turn on your bell notifications so you never miss a video. If you guys also want to follow me on my social media, those are gonna be right about there. Other than that, I hope you guys liked the video. I am now home and going to relax. Not that I didn't do that all weekend, but I guess I'm gonna do life, go back to the gym, other stuff like that. Hope you guys liked the video. Thank you for watching.